To Crime Watch. Now one man is dead, another in critical condition after a shooting late last night. This happened around 10 o'clock. TPD arrived at the QuikTrip off of South Pantano Road. There they found one man dead, another with life-threatening injuries. As that investigation continues, TPD asks anyone with information, please call 88-CRIME.